We're gonna go look for a safe one. Dun dun. Is there one this way? Guess not. Wait, what? So we gotta keep going up. Got an elixir. Got that thinger. Okay. Are we doing anything? Any new gear? Ragnarok, that's nice. That armband. We could have a star all on it. Could have counterattack. That. I think that's all I have, so we can just go. Throw Q on there, I guess. And magic boss. Oh, whoops. Does Tifa have anything new? No. I think that's all we got for new stuff. There we go. Thing saved, and we don't. Okay. This way, Cry. Okay, before we go that way. Bring down him. Get a high potion on him. So we don't have to waste the high potion. Actually could use one more high potion than a normal potion, but eh. No more tanks, please. Alright, how close are we? Hojo, stop right there. Oh, the failure. At least remember my name. It's Cry. Every time I see you, it pains me that I had so little scientific sense. I saw you as a project failure, but you're the only one that succeeded as a Sephiroth clone. I'm even beginning to hate myself. None of that matters, just stop this nonsense. Nonsense? Oh, this? Sephiroth seems to be continuing on the energy, counting on the energy, so I'm gonna lend him a hand. Why? Why do that? Quit asking me why, you moron. I'm actually... actually, you might make a good scientist. Energy level 83%, it's taking too long. My son needs power and help, that's the only reason. Your son? Ha ha ha, but he doesn't know it. Ha ha ha. What will Sephiroth think when he finds out I'm his father? He always looked down on me. Ha 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 ha. Sephiroth is your son? I offered him the woman with my child. I offered the woman with my child to Professor Gast's Genova Project. When Sephiroth was still in her womb, we took the Genova cells. I can't believe you're the one who did this. Illusionary crime against Sephiroth? No, you're wrong. It's my desire to be as a scientist, I was defeated by my drive to become a scientist. I lost the last time too. I've injected Genova cells into my own body, Here are, the results. Oh. Alright, so we're basically fighting another Joe. Oh. You look crazy, my good sir. I don't know what to do about you. Except we're gonna hit you with comets. And a Neo. So he basically can make little miniature Genovas. Good to know. So, did he like take his cell out and make those? Doesn't look like it. Too bad. Stop slapping me. Get regen on, everybody. Notice the head of him when he like comes down and opens his wings reminds me of the Witcher's necklace. Nah, let's see. How's the Mako juice reacting? Oh, hi, Genova. Let me tell you something, buddy. You are one ugly dude. Kung Fu. He knows Kung Fu. Uh-oh. Okay, Sid hasn't... It doesn't have it queued up. That is good. I didn't want a comet coming down on us. Okay, good. There's an arm down. Okay, good. My other medic's still alive and kicking. Oh, he can grow it back. How nice of him. Wow. We have man on top of mountain. That does something. He's still up and kicking. Isn't good. Let's boost jump his body. Is that gonna take off her regen? Like, it's fine. I think it is. Oh no, kept a regen, nice. That's not so much health he has. Oh, 54. Okay, we're only about halfway done. Which is a yikers. Tier 2 out. I can cure Sid. God damn it, Sid. Okay, we don't have regen on. Let's throw that back up. Guess Sid just start attacking. Try what this does. Did some damage. I just don't want to run through my cures too fast. Because if I do that, I'm gonna end up without any. Okay, that's one arm down. What's he doing? Did he just blow himself up? What the? Okay. Get Turbo Ether. Tifa, you good there? See if I can cure that. So I'm gonna have a comment that. I just cured some of that issues. Couldn't sense. Okay, so he's like a god now. Yikes. Yeah, I'm not gonna have that silencing in my house. Called freedom of speech. So nice that his limit break, so he's gonna be faster after this. Comment. Oh, she's dead. He's asleep in silence. Fine, the damage is already done. Suppose I should also use a cure. Hard fight. Okay, are you gonna knock her out? Yes, you are. Okay, that's fine. I already used Phoenix. That is not fine. Why did I do that? Ow. Why was I stupid enough to use Phoenix here? Like, already? I'm gonna hurt. Ow. Oh. Oh. Ow. I'm dead. I'm not dead. Okay, get the counter. Okay, she's alive. I'm gonna die. She's asleep, and we died. Woo! Another hard boss fight. Want to get a cure off. Sid wants a comet too. I want to summon Neo Bahamut, Bahamut, whatever. However you pronounce it. On the beast spell for when Sid gets a mega elixir in him. Since I can't use an item. I thought I could use two items. Use Turbo Aether on Sid and use Dragon Fang on him. Please keep missing, please. Okay. Turbo Aether, good. Set is silenced now. You can do it. Do an attack. Dynamite that. He's not immune to poison. He didn't dispel? Alright, I guess cure to everybody. I might be screwed here again. And I'll try and dispel me. What was that 94? I saw a flash of a miss. How do you miss a dispel? Okay, he's dead. That's fine. I can like that. Now, hopefully it doesn't combo me. If he goes for Sid, that's or not. Miss. Miss. Or not. Oh. Okay, I can cure to me. And I can summon Bahamut. Fine. Sid's up. Nice. Get regen on everybody. I don't know, this fight is on the verge of being a loss, but also on the verge of being won. Because it's all up to Tifa how long she can stand out without the team being able to do damage. Okay, so Sid needs to live. Okay, summon Phoenix. I have faith that I can keep the team up. TS bombs. I can survive. Comet 2. Okay, so those just do zeros. Keep the comments coming. We did it. Oh boy. Try and let this animation play out as long as possible so it gives my health off of the regen. Even Zuma leveled up, but that's fine. Whew. Need a drink after that one. I can't believe Sephiroth is Hojo's son.